Hi, I'm back again. My name is Tardy the Tortoise. Nice to meet you. Alright, here we go. Yes, sir. So, alright.
You weren't even trying to help me, okay? I was trying. It's hard to use the catapult. I think the hole is only good, really good for destroying things. It must be designed that way. Designed? Don't look at me. I didn't design it. But you used it. Well, what else could I use? I don't know. You could have used real donuts. Could a real donut have saved poor Bear Claw from certain doom? Saved me? You humiliated me. You humiliated me. You were getting hunted by bees. I'm a hero. You ordered a donut to the middle of the forest? Yeah, who what type of goofiness is you on, Bear? Yep. That bird is still thirsty. He back there drinking out the mud, bro. And his eyes closed. He focused. He's goofy as hell. I guess it's suspicious that you'd offer to deliver donuts all the way out to the middle of the forest. Yeah, bro. Like, on God. Hunted by bees? Look. It's a tough job. Sometimes you get hunted by bees. I mean, you're not lying. Okay. Dude, you goofy head ass. Honey Nut National Forest. Delicious. Shout out to the cereal, bro. Not my favorite cereal in the world, though. I ain't gonna lie to you. More of a Reese's Puffs or Cinnamon Toast Crunch or granola. Love granola. Shit is fire. Delicious. Okay, come on. There we go. Thank you. What am I supposed to do? Oh, okay. That's what I'm supposed to do with you. Grab that off. Hell yeah. Grab it. You go nowhere, bro. We take no prisoners. We take all of your homes. Get him. Fluffy as hell now. There you go. Have fun. Eat all them bees. There we go. Okay, let's go. Okay. There we go. Uh-huh. There we go. Boink. Boink. He getting big as hell, dude. Oh, snap. Oh, he dead. Hey, there we go. That was a quick one, too. Great delivery. Why, thank you, sir.
No one's ever said that to me.
I mean, I guess. We can check it out. These are very heartbreaking. They like to kiss their mom's butt. Ugh. That's gross as hell, dude. I don't need to be knowing about that. Hell no, I'm good. Alright, back down here. With the squad. With gang, you feel what I'm saying? What about me? Nobody asked about me. Did BK own you with a catapult too? No. You ruined my restaurant. Your restaurant stinks. Damn. Yo, yeah, it's great. Ooh. That shit probably dirty no more. How can you guys be called salt and pepper and not have an appreciation for soup? Boom. Calm down, nerds. Yeah, soup is not for old ass people. Or if like you're sick. That's a long time. It's the only time it's appropriate to be eating soup, bruh. What did BK do to your restaurant? Well, I was dealing with a slight bug problem. I was exhausted from rounding a bug, so I ordered a donut. Okay. I feel that, bro. press A. Get in. There we go. Here we go. There you go. Measuring cup. Need that. Get all this water too. Get all that. And there you go. Where am I? Alright, there we go. Can I go underneath here? Okay. Do we do this? Do I have to? Oh, okay. I see what I gotta do now. I have a feeling cockroaches are gonna come out of either one of those holes, so. I need to lay my ass over here. Okay. No, go somewhere. No, fuck! I wasn't ready. Get the. I'm so help me God. What is this, NASCAR? You feel ridiculous? Now I gotta wait. I gotta wait for this. Go somewhere. There we go. This is dirty as hell. Ain't nobody eating here, bro. Not even. The only way someone's eating here is if they make a video about this. There you go. I want these cars. I'm big enough to get the cars. There we go. You can fall right in. There we go. Boom. There we go. Hey, we took out everything. That was a bit overkill though, I ain't gonna lie to you. Great delivery, thank you, bro. Oh, great. Now we can get a stupid goddamn toy. That's what's up. Super Bowl. Soup has many health benefits if you sit in the pot long enough. No, that's not how that works, but I feel you, bro. Oh, God. It's not how that works, though. Unfortunately. Not how none of that shit works. I got food poisoning from cat soup. More than once. You tried that more than once? You nasty as hell. Yeah, I used to work there. It's pretty gross. Yeah, it is. Wow, huh? Everything I do seems to have helped everyone. He's got a point, Myra. Maybe BK ain't so bad. Okay, everybody. We all know cat soup was a hold, even before it got hold. But let's get back to the real problem here. Yeah. My 100% smashed quadcopter. Yeah, why did you smash it, Myra? Dude, I didn't want to smash it. I had to. Yeah, she had to save the day, Onka. Donut shop. I hope that's all it said. I hope I didn't press it too fast. I think it only said donut shop. I think. Oh, it said something goofy like donut shop count here. Donut shop. Conundrum. But I'm assuming it's only a location type thing. Check this out. BK Squad. Wow. Oh yeah, and this. Wow. Notice how the propellers spin really fast? That's how it flies. No kidding. You know, it took 12 deliveries for me to get it. Can I see? Sure. Ooh, be careful. Careful, like this. A little lower. How about... Dang. What are you doing? You're acting psycho. How can you brag about this stupid stuff when you got it by destroying our friends' homes? Then what did the donuts do? I give people what they want. This is pointless. BK, what's your password for this thing? I think it's 0451. Wait, no, I changed it to donk. Did you say Donkey Kong? Thanks, by the way. Do you know what's at the bottom of the holes? I don't know. What are you doing? Teaching you a lesson? Lesson? Get that out of here, thank you. There you go. Get every bit of this in here. Here we go. Get that. Get all that. There we go, there we go, there we go. There you go. There you go. There you go. There you go. Yep. Yep. We can get all of this up in here. There you go. There you go. There you go. I'm assuming I can get this. Nope. Just this hole. There you go. There you go. There you go. I guess we're eating her up too. Yep. I mean, it's only 11 minutes in. That was a quick one. Alright, let's keep going. I had to do it. There was no other way to get through to you. Dot, dot, dot. You don't know what it's like to lose something you care about. Dot, 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 I mean. So I guess I get what you mean. You guys love your trash houses and I took them away by doing my job. Dot, dot, dot. Which I guess in this context is an evil job. Close enough. I mean, you tried. You feel what I'm saying? We help us get everyone out of the hole now. Okay, fine. Where do we start? Well, I was hoping you'd know. I'm sorry if I gave you the impression that I know stuff. But I know basically nothing. Fair enough. You're stupid, but we accept you for it. You gotta find Pup. If you guys can find Pup, we can use his hot air balloon to get back to the surface. Oh yeah, Pup. BK, can you look up Pup on your tablet? Of course. Tablet, please locate GPS data for a hot air balloon containing a Pup. Hey, that's lit if it can do that. Someone kick him. Kick him in his furry head, bruh. I'm kidding, this thing doesn't have voice commands. Alright, bruh. You know who might be able to find Pup? Possum. Possum is too weird. He's weird, but you have to admit Possum was right. Who's Possum? I'm assuming Possum's a possum. The earth is hollow. If you know where he lives, I can get him. Yeah, just deliver a donut to the abandoned house. Well, of course, Possum squats in the abandoned house. I always thought it was haunted, but this is worse. Dang, bro, y'all are disrespectful about dude. That's not creepy as hell. Are we going inside? Okay. There you go. There you go. There you go. Pretty box. It's not big enough yet. I can get you, bro. Come on. Come on. Come on, come. Bruh, that's not how gravity works. Get in the hole. Come on. That's it. That's not it. Come on, buddy. Come. There we go. Okay. Almost got you, bro. Come on. Come on. Get the fuck. Get in. Here you go. There. No, no. I'll throw you through the window. Come on. Slight adjustment. Slight adjustment. Slight adjustment. Okay. That's not creepy. It's not creepy as hell at all. Yeah, go somewhere, bro. Okay. Yeah, go somewhere. Of course it's a goddamn cat. Yeah, no one likes you. Go somewhere. Mr. Bigglesworth. Is this actually an abandoned house? Okay, well. Okay. I want the table. You're next now. Alright, cool. We got everything, I think. Oh, so you're taking the house with us. Oh, we're taking the house with us, I guess. Okay. There we go. There we go, there we go, there we go, there we go. There we go. Ah, there was a trash can back there. Whoa, okay, we're gonna pause right here, so. Like and subscribe if you want to, bruh.